The key points of this drill are making sure you catch the ball at the peak of your jump and making sure you explode as soon as you land.